はい、行徳レトロブスタフミオタカのコミュニケーショントレーナーバイリンガル YouTuber Today coming here 押し切りシュラインや the 富士棚や It's too early so a gradually this 富士棚 will become more and more beautiful yeah in the future I will show you the graduation to become a very nice 富士棚 yeah today is a very early okay today is April 19th Friday this also I would like to inform you one point communication technique as a communication trainer presentation by Fumio Takano Human Power University April 19th Okay. Today's theme how to cope with the beeper man マムシ人間とどのように折り合いをつけてですね、生きていくかということです。In our society, of course, in the salaried man, there are hierarchical organization that is salaryman's society. Yeah, a person who live in salaryman's hierarchical organization should cope with Angry man, beeper man, マムシ人間 such a man having a poison. Yeah? Cannot be escaping from such a beeper man. How to cope with such a man? Okay. I was born in Izu Oshima and a very special area, Senba no Yama.Senba Mountain, that area was very famous to coming so much beeper, mamushi, mamushi no yama. So the people in Izoshima never came to my village, Senba Yama, because dangerous mountain, so many beeper in the autumn, summer or autumn season.If a person will be bite by a beeper, within a full hours to taking a serum, 血清を打たないと every person will be dead. 死んじゃう。死んじゃう。Okay.To cope with a beeper man in a society or an organization, as a salaried man, my conclusion how to cope with such a beeper man, pass away, pass しろと。How we can successfully, we can be able to pass.Such a beeper man. Such a beeper man in a hierarchical society, they will be elevated in a hierarchical society. Such a beeper man, there are strong power so that, so much self power so that they will be promoted. マムシ人間の方が組織社会では出世します。In the future, high possibility such a beeper man will become your superior person. In the future, you must be, report such a beeper man so that to cope with such a person is very important to see the around 30 or 40 years salaryman's life history. I was born in Izu Oshima and I met so much occasion to meet with such a beeper. マムシと出会ったらどうするか? Pass away. But with a human beeper man, most important is greeting. 挨拶を忘れたら you will be bite in the future. ひどい目に遭います。Morning, hello, guten Tag, wie geht es Ihnen? お元気ですか? アニョハセヨー such a greeting is very important with a beeper man, beeper woman. Yeah? Without forgetting of a greeting, a serious problem will be occurred to you. Okay? And, きちっと挨拶をしてパスしろ。いや、most important tactics is 無視しろ。Neglect such a beeper man. But greeting is very important. Without greeting, you will be bite. マムシにあなたはやられます。In the stay in the hierarchical society or every society. Yeah. Such a beeper man. Yeah.Many, many times you should like to meet. I recommend you. Greeting is very important. But in mind, pass away. 心では無視しろ。Neglect such a beeper man. But in the superficial status, greeting, never forget greeting. Greeting will help you.That's a strategy of communication. Yeah. Such a beeper man in a hierarchical society, in the salaried man, will be promoted. Such beeper man の方が、マムシ人間の方が出世しますから。Yeah, high possibility such a person will be promoted into a 部長さん、役員さん、マネージングダイレクター or president. Yeah, you cannot expect him from such a situation so that to cope with a beeper man. Okay? 無視する in mind, but superficially. Yeah, 表面的にはGreeting is very important. Kasmaamnida, meine Damen und Herren, auf Wiedersehen.